eat shrimp.
You always keep your cell on, and that would be it.
Okay.
Isn't that fun?
You did it, Clay. You're back.
I get air. On that of it, Clay. Awful table manners. Always late.
Look at
Tuesday.
Look at me.
Now. Oh, holy shit. I'm sorry. This is embarrassing. I thought you were at your office.
I need your help, Sam.
I came in to,
I need a place to hide, okay?
So, nice to meet you, too. My name's Sam.
There we go, Clay. You see? Just let her take you away. Go all the way back to the beginning.
We're going to where the other half lives.
Let me guess. Never been on the subway before. Never been to Brooklyn either?
To be perfectly honest, never.
Wow. Oh. You really shouldn't be smoking these things.
I'll be with you soon, Sam.
It's not good for you.
No matter what happens, I'll be with you soon.
Miss, Ramos? They're ready for you. Room 5, right down the end of the hall, on your right.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Are they looking at these?
Hi, how you doing?
Hey.
Can I help you with something? Haven't I seen you around? Guess not.
Sorry.
You have 2 rings on your finger.
What was that?
Why are you wearing 2 rings, Sam? When?
Just before he got the call. Lilith.
Who needs all those extra nurses anyway, huh?
Well, I'm sick of the cutbacks. I mean, how can they ask us to do this with 5 people?
Yeah, you want to clamp that.
Oh, that's good, Mrs. Shin.
I've got it.
Heart came early.
Yeah. There she is. Thanks, Benny.
Court. Yeah.
Look at her. She's a beauty. As a lucky man.
Oh, by the way, I've got 2 tickets to the Knicks 3rd row tonight, Penny. Any interest?
No, thanks.
What, is it too American for you?
We're halfway home, Sam.
See where you live?
The new heart's already here.
That's you, right there.
You're gonna put it in soon.
Not that far away from each other after all, are we, Clay?
Come with me. I want to show you something.
God, I miss you.
Stay with me. Just stay.
We're almost there, Sam. We're almost there.
How are we doing, Penny?
He's looking good. He's stable.
What about you, Jack? You want to go to the Knicks tonight? It might be good for you. Take the edge off.
I hate the Knicks.
Jesus, what is wrong with you people? I got 3rd row.
Oh, shit. Vatalol, Malapril, Digoxin. He likes me to carry him around. I lift it up to him, he'd be popping them like M&Ms. You'd OD on these things, you know. Can't say I'll miss them. A lot of cute purses I haven't been able to use over the last year.
I didn't know you did that. That you carried his meds around.
I tried not to like him. I honestly did. Lilith, I know how much he means to you.
What do you want from me, Sam?
I want you to tell him that he's as good as his father. I want you to tell him that it's okay to love me. And I want you to tell me that it's okay to love him back. He's already lost one parent. He can't lose another. He needs you. I'm not a bad person. I mean, if you could just give us your blessing.
Okay, just Just stop talking. Just make sure he takes his meds and... Stop talking.
What?
He has terrible allergies, did you know that? Especially in the spring.
Grass and flowers. And don't think this means I'm gonna be visiting every week.
Okay. Okay, let go. All right.